Access out facing Dixie Royal Signalari outside Saganda. Racing in third, Miss American Pie. Holy Wing comes next. Then Dollar Insel is by Rina Tapstoya. And Mikaela Irene is the editor. Facing Dixie Royal Signalari outside. Then racing in third, Ballerina, Miss American Pie in fourth. Holy Wing is racing in fifth and in sixth, Tapstoya and Mikaela Irene. We have Royal Signal facing Dixie, swelling by Drala. Royal Signal facing Dixie, swelling by Drala. Second, Ballerina in third. Here comes Miss American Pie in fourth. Holy Wing in fifth, Tapstoya now moving up to take two. Royal Signal facing Dixie, keep on fighting out for the leader. Miss American Pie in third. Here comes Tapstoya now coming closer in fourth. Royal Signal facing Dixie, Miss American Pie. Here comes Tapstoya now on the outside. As they come near the last of the year, Royal Signal facing Dixie, Miss American Pie. Tapstoya getting there on the outside. Miss American Pie takes the lead. Tapstoya on the outside. Miss American Pie, Tapstoya. And finally, it's Miss American Pie. Tapstoya facing Dixie, close Ballerina. Royal Signal, Mikaela Irene.
Dito sa ating race number 2 mga kaibigan, 5A, Miss American Pie with R. O'Neill Jr. Yan po ang ating unofficial winner. Masisigundo yung malakas na remate ng numero sa is na si Tapster. Entry number 1, Facing Dixie, and entry number 4, Ballerina. 5-6-1-4 po ang ating unofficial placing for this race number 2. Let us all watch the replay.